press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So Eid is just around the corner and I thought of shooting a Eid makeup video for all you guys so that you can use it for your Eid celebration. With my face, I have applied my moisturizer, my Olay moisturizer, and now I am all set. And let's get started with the video. So first, for my face, I would be using my primer. It's from Lakme Absolute, and it will give my face a nice clean canvas so that my makeup stays long. Primer, and now I would be using my Lakme Weightless Mousse Foundation. It is great, guys. It is great for summers. It is great for rainy season because it's so weightless. Like you feel you are having nothing on your face, but it gives you a nice sheer and medium coverage. Of course, you can build it up, so it's great. Completed with my base, and I would be setting it up with my compact. For my compact, I am using my Maybelline New York Super White Fresh Compact, and with the help of a brush, I would be just setting my base. So now, as I have set up my base, I would be going for my eyeshadow, and for my eyeshadow, I'm using this Lotus Herbals, and it is in the shade Electric Glaze, and it has beautiful colors, guys. Let me show you. And I have also reviewed it, and if you haven't watched it, you can just go. I would be dropping the link in the bottom bar. But right now, with the eyeshadow, so I would be going for this burnt orange shade over here, and I would be placing it just on the outer corner of my eyes like this, a very little bit. And now from the same one, I would be using this green color, beautiful green color, guys. And because I'm having some greenish color on my dress, I would be using this green color. You can go for any color you want according with your dress, so whatever color suits your dress or whatever color suits your mood, you can just go with it. I would be using very little amount and just placing it on my eyelids. I would just just use very small strokes. So I have filled up my eyebrows and right now it's looking a bit weird, but with the help of a spoolie I would just remove the excess. So I have completed my eyebrows and now I would be heading for my eyeliner. And for my eyeliner I'm using this Elitine Blackout Eyeliner and it is waterproof. So let's get started with the eyeliner. So now I've completed with my eyeliner and you know I don't know why, but one of my eyeliner is like always, no, I'm not going to be a perfect eyeliner. I don't know why. And it happened right now with my this eyeliner. It was like behaving crazy. It was behaving weird. So whatever, I have just... So now moving ahead with my mascara. I would be applying Maybelline the Hyperglow Volume Express Waterproof Mascara and it would give your lashes a nice curly and voluminous look. With my eye makeup and now I would be coming back on my face makeup, which is like highlight, blush, contour. So as you guys can see, I have such a round face, so for shaping it up a little bit I would be using this Savannah Colors eyeshadow and it has a beautiful brown shade which is great for, you know, like contours and everything. So with the help of a blush brush only I would be just squeezing it up a little bit and using this Absolute eyeshadow which has a beautiful peach color over here. So just which acts great like a highlighter. So yes, let's get started. And for lip liner, I'm using product from 7Heaven. It's a lip liner in the shade Cranberry and let's get started. I would be using a lipper from Elitine. It's in the shade Rosy Blush and I would be just filling up my lipper. And yes, this is my complete look for my Eid makeup and I hope you loved it. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. channel yet, please subscribe, because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. And once again, Eid Mubarak to all of you guys. So yes, I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye. See ya.